some people in your local area.
In red riding hood, I would think little big girls should go walking in these spooky old woods alone.
Is a nonprofit organization that hires teens 15 through 17, and it was founded by a nun named Sister Jean.
Cookie Cart was started to get teens, youth in North Minneapolis off the streets and give them their first job opportunity. So it teaches us fundamental skills for the workforce after high school. We make cookies, we go on sales events like this, we go on workplace visits, we do a lot of things.
So you can come in if you have a cold, you can come in if you want to get checks for an STI, you can come in if you just want to talk to someone, like a counselor.
I like my coffee as light as my skin tone, a rich caramel brown with just a hint of cream. I love my dark brown hair, just as much as my full lips. I even like my big brown nose, more to it than this. I have stolen. For the indifference that you showed towards my feelings, for the years that it took to start healing, for the scar on my heart unknown to any seeing eye, for all the times you didn't notice how hard I did try.
But how it chips away.